can open the sunroof.
I know, that's a deal. Well, we did that too. We opened that up and I was still.
Here we are here in the Seney National Wildlife Refuge.
The second one from the left is a loon. Where's its mate? They stay underwater for a while.
And that other one over there is
I can't identify it yet. Oh no, actually those are the two loons. That's a female and a male.
Okay, these are the two loons.
Yeah, I can tell by their beaks. She just doesn't have the real dark markings. Those are the, yeah, that's a male and female loon.
These are the loons.
Or that could be a female.
They're still pretty far out. Maybe we'll find some more that are closer.
Can you get them okay past me?
Yeah. Those are some bees.
They were swimming in the water.
Here's some of the marsh. Swans. Thank you. here, some better pictures of the swans.
Okay, we have a bit of a roadblock up here, which there's no way I'm going to go out and shoot them. Well, actually, I may have to.
We got a baby over there.
Could be. Or, yeah. No, it could be just one.
Oh, doesn't that look like a small one?
Could be a little bit smaller. Do you want me to go out and shoot them?
No.
Oh, there they go. They're going down the hill. Watch where that little one is. Guys, you need to get out of the way.
Just these boards. This is the Swan observation deck. And there are numerous swans out here. And that's the baby swans called cygnets. Okay, here we have lots of swans.
So we didn't send a vibration from their car.
It's okay.
There's a car coming in behind us. And there's a bee buzzing here.
Okay.
Yes, we've got loons. Very good.
Just a little more. A little more of marsh. This is the drier side where we're looking for cranes. Sandhill cranes. Not found any cranes. Found loons, and geese, and trumpeter swans, ospreys, and eagles, but
no cranes. I think.
It's all about loons.
No, the only ones I think I saw were down that way.
Well, in case we can't read this, it says that the most important contribution is that they, 9 juveniles usually depart every autumn, and this number is significant in the context of a statewide population numbering less than 600 pairs. Yeah, that's a good shot of a little baby loon riding its mother's back.
Yeah, see, this was the former breeding range.
Yeah, I got that.
And this is the current. All, I mean, mostly Upper Peninsula.
This shows how tannin brown this water is here. Decaying pine needles. Apparently it gets the swans all sort of brown looking sometimes.
stop for a second. Go up a little bit.
See how. The natural sounds. You're on video, dear.